Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
You are now ready to begin Detroit.
Hello, guys.
Negotiator on site.
So let's play together. How to remove the on air? Okay, so it's safe there. Fish.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait, you're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
It's gonna jump.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Ada budak dekat situ. Dah, sekarang ni saya nak selamatkan budak. Apa benda kau ni? Okay, kita tengok. Oh, kat situ dia tercapak dia punya apa? Pistol. Dari situ kita boleh tengok tu lain. Okay, mari kita. Okay, kita dah suka masa dah ni. Sikit cari clue eh. Detroit ni cari dia. Mana Detroit lagi ni? Mana tadi yang pistol tadi tu? Hostage room. Let's go, dah tak boleh dah ni. Termasa kita nak mencari clue. Cukup lah. Okay, let's go. Tapi mana lagi 19% ni? Tak puas hati ni aku ni. Okay, dah tak boleh nak buat apa lah. Cukup enough.
Stay back.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump.
No, please, I'm begging you.
Shining door.
Blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Come on, tourniquet can jam.
Don't touch him.
Good.
Touch him and I'd kill you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Are you armed? Don't have a gun.
You're lying.
I know you have a gun. I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever!
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
Oh my god.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
I didn't want this. No. You left me no choice. No choice.
What? No, 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 no. I don't want this. I Nak buat balik semula. I rasa tak 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 puas hati. Gila lah apa. Dua-dua tak dapat. Salah tekan kot.
Dua-dua tak dapat. Salah tekan kot.
Jom kita continue balik. Kita akan dapatkan.
Daniel, my name is Connor. How do you know my name? I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him.
Touch him and I kill you.
Okay. Are you armed? No. I don't have a gun.
You're lying!
I know you have a gun. I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. Thought I mattered.
But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know?
But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Okay, fine.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Okay. What should I do?
Trust you.
Okay, that's impossible.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
Yes.
I don't want to die.
Okay, yang ni patut apa? Aku pula yang takut.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. Okay. I trust you.
Dua kali baik. Okay. Okay, mission complete. Accomplish. Okay, guys. Stay tuned untuk part 2 sebab yang part tu ni seronok sikit lah. Dia tentang pasal my name is Kara kot.
This is the Toddler Range Household Assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kids' home care. Elementary school update.
Good afternoon.
Sambung part 2, okay guys. Okay, thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video and give a comment lah. Okay, bye. Tunggu malam ni saya akan buat live lagi. Bye.